Baylor Bears have reached the midway point of spring practice. They have 7 more practices before the annual Green and Gold game on Saturday, April 21st. Head coach Matt Rhule says he likes the mentality, toughness, and the brand that the Bears are building. And he said he's been impressed with the defense. This is the Bears' 2nd year under Phil Snow, and now they know what to expect. And the older players are able to help the younger players, which is huge because those young players have been getting plenty of reps out at practice. Overall, Rhule loves what he's seeing on the defense side of the ball so far.
Year 2, you know, the older guys are teaching the younger guys. They're going through it through a second time. They know what to expect. And I think the biggest thing is we're just so much stronger. You know, we're so much better looking. You know, we're so much more physical, and it's just, you know, they've developed a year. They've gotten stronger over a year. And so I like the way they're playing together. And you know, we're still counting on some young guys, but we have some vets there that are teaching them what to do.
The Bears are currently on Easter break. They will resume practice on Thursday. Well, down